I've reviewed your request for a loan, Mr. Riker, but with no job, no credit history, I'm afraid I have to say no.
But what about this?
That was last month. This new promotion is proving quite popular.
Look, I need to buy a car.
Frankly, Mr. Riker, you're the worst applicant we've ever had.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Thompson.
This is a good boy. There must be something I can do.
Ma'am, rubbing my crotch under the desk won't change my mind.
I'm not rubbing your crotch.
I really need that car.
I don't see how that's my problem.
This is robbery. Nobody move. Everybody stay down. Stay down.
Oh, get down.
Come on, lady, you hurt me.
Oh.
Come on, move it. Let's go.
Oh, hey. I made the same mistake before when I came in.
Thanks.
You idiot! You let him get away with our money!
I don't see how that's my problem. Let me through! Oh, thank God, I thought something terrible had happened.
Well, an old guy did get shot over there.
Uncle Albert! Just try to breathe.
I can't. You're kneeling on my balls.
Oh, sorry.
Rick, listen. With great power comes...
great responsibility?
I was going to stick with bitches, but if you want to be a virgin for the rest of your life...